everyone. Hope you're having an awesome day. Just got back from Quebec, spent one night in my bed, and now we're off to Schenectady, New York for a full month. Now I got a free luxury upgrade, and I just want to show you guys a couple sweet features of this Chrysler 300. There she is, beautifully white and full of chrome. As long as I have the key with me, it automatically unlocks itself. Beautiful leather interior, always have my water bottle with me. Now, push to start. A free Sirius XM radio, beautiful touchscreen. Heat's on, we'll turn that off for a second. We accept this, and then if you go into the control setting, we have heated seat, heated steering wheel, and also passenger heated seat. So for me, the luxury is the heated steering wheel. My hands are always cold in the winter, and if I can drive with a warm steering wheel, it feels great. We also have a full sunroof if I want it. Not so good in the winter, but it's gorgeous to see the sky. The other thing it has is adaptive cruise control. So this means I set cruise control, and then it will automatically adjust my speed to the vehicle in front of me. There's a few controls on the steering wheel. We have the on-off, and then these two adjust how close I want to get to the vehicle, and how far I want to get to the vehicle. So I set my cruise, and then it will just adjust the distance to the vehicle. There's no need for me to even touch the gas. And then, if I start to veer out of the lane, say I veer off to the left, it will nudge the steering wheel to the right to keep me going straight. I'm super excited to drive this down to Schenectady, New York. It's gonna be sweet. Made it to my Airbnb in Schenectady, New York. I think it's just so cool to live in this time, in this world right now. Because I can go on the computer, message somebody, chat for a little bit, and then stay at their house for a month. The trust that we can build with these great people is unbelievable. And I just wish that there's more of this in the world. More things where people trust each other and don't automatically assume that someone's out to get them. Especially being a traveler, you can meet so many friendly people along the way that will do remarkable things for you. All you have to do is get out there, have a positive attitude, and you'll be amazed at what you can find.
Good morning, guys. Up super early because we're going snowboarding today. Super stoked to hit up Stowe Mountain today. Got a bunch of snow as well, so hopefully some powder. I made sure to make breakfast last night so I can just grab this. Throw this in the microwave, heat it up. We got everything good to go. All my snowboarder needs. Drive about 3 hours, and it's time for the mountain. Looking forward to it.